What's up, everyone? CoveOnRomani456 here today, starting a brand new Let's Play on a brand new Nintendo Wii U game that just released today. So here it is. Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze. But today I'm not going to be doing this game alone. I have a very special guest joining me, so why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself?
Hey guys, it's Vash. 12349, all those numbers. I'm looking forward to this and all that furry stuff.
The Donkey HD Kong. Fur?
Yeah, he looks so... I just want to hug him.
So yeah, I have my friend Vash12349 joining me. If y'all don't know who he is, make sure to go check out his channel in the link in the description below. But yeah, we're going to be doing co-op playthrough, and let's go ahead and get this started.
Let's go.
So actually, I got to put this on the gamepad. There we go. But I'm actually visiting Vash right now. You heard that?
Yeah.
They like sang the Donkey Kong. But I'm actually visiting Vash now in California. So, yeah, pretty much, you know, doing co-op of this game and pretty excited about it.
Eating that banana.
That little banana loading up there.
Yeah.
But one thing I did actually want to mention before we do start off this playthrough is that I'm actually going to be giving away a free copy of this game through eShop points card. So if you want to have a chance to enter to win a $50 eShop card, make sure to also read the rules in the description below and you'll have a chance to enter into winning. But here we are on the main screen right here. I thought we were going to have like an opening cutscene or something, but I guess we just press the A button to start. I'm gonna actually play with the Wii remote, and Vash is gonna be playing with the Pro controller.
Yeah, the Pro controller. Yeah, I can't take the waggling with the controller.
Yeah, actually, I need to add a nunchuck. I just realized that because that's the control set I usually use. All right, sorry about that. I had to actually go find my nunchuck, but I'm gonna be playing with the Wii remote and nunchuck, and he's gonna be playing with the controller Pro. So let's go ahead and start a new game right here. And I wonder how it actually works in the beginning, because, you know, this game has two new characters, Dixie Kong and Cranky Kong. Yeah. So I wonder if you actually have the, you know, choice to actually decide between those in the beginning.
Yeah, like maybe different barrels.
Yeah. All right, so we're going to be playing with the television. This game does support the off-TV gameplay, so... You know, we can do that if we... My bad.
Yeah, left stick would be good.
All right, the left... Oh, okay.
Yeah, with me.
The analog stick, I gotcha. All right.
So you just get to pick.
Dang, you actually do get to choose. All right.
I know I'm picking.
Cranky Kong?
Yes.
Nice, let's go. So I'm going to be playing with DK, and I think we're going to have ourselves an opening cutscene right here.
I hope.
I heard, though, this game has really long loading screens. Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
All right, so there we go. That was the opening cutscene right there. Looked absolutely gorgeous.
All that HD fur.
That HD fur and the Articuno in the beginning. But here we are on the beginning of this stage. And yeah, he's playing as Cranky and I'm playing as Donkey Kong.
Yeah. HD raisin lips.
Indeed.
Look at him. And pink sweaters.
All right, let's do this. Okay, so you were saying, though, just a few moments ago that, like, when we were kind of, like, doing a test run with the controls, that the controls were kind of weird on the...
Yeah, they want you to use Y and X on here when A and B gets in the way.
Huh, that's kind of interesting.
But, yeah, I'm still trying to figure out exactly what button does what so I can just press what I want. Uh-huh. So, like, this is jump, and then this is attack. This is jump also.
I think there's like a grab button as well, because they got rid of the whistling now, so you have to like grab stuff from the ground. Dang! Look at Cranky go! Going ham on that dude.
And I can throw teeth at people?
Oh my god, what the heck? I love how, you know, Cranky, while he is kind of like a copy of like Scrooge McDuck, like, I like how...
Yeah, with the way he, with the pogo jump.
Oh! Secret area right there. I like how they did add, like, some, you know, like, I don't know, like, some humor to his character. And dang it! All right. But, yeah, it's been... The last Donkey Kong game I played was Donkey Kong Country Returns. Let me see if I can actually bait this dude. Okay, dang it.
Can you...
Ah! No! Okay.
I got it. You can I'll save us.
Roll jump.
Oh, never mind.
All right, I'm going to come back. All right. Let's see if we can...
Can I get on your back?
Alright, here we go. Oh, yeah, you actually can. I forgot about that.
Nope.
I don't know what the button is. I think it's the B button, something like that. Okay, we got ourselves a puzzle piece. Awesome. Now, just to let you all know something before we actually, you know, get through this playthrough and, you know, a ton of people start asking questions in the comments below. This is going to be 100% as in, you know, us getting the Kong letters, but it's not going to be 200% like how it was in Donkey Kong Country Returns to where...
Flying banana.
If you... Oh, yeah, let's actually go get that. if you actually do 200%... Oh! Well, dang. Puzzle piece right there.
Angel banana.
Yep. We're not going to be doing 200% to where it's like all the puzzle pieces and stuff like that, so...
Oh, you got me!
Be careful there. Secret area right here, too.
I'm coming. Alright.
Go ahead and get that and get this DK barrel. Let's see if I can actually... Oh, what the heck? I was trying to see if I could actually kill it before
he's too swole.
Get some
revenge. Is that like a bulldog grasshopper?
I don't even know what the heck that is. Everything's just like falling all over the place.
Yeah, it's like makes me feel uneasy. I'm afraid to jump on stuff.
Yeah. But yeah, one thing you can actually do is, you know, have your partner in co-op actually hop onto your back. And that way, when you do that, it's like I'll basically like take control over, you know, the character. Oh, whoop. Let me actually try and get this. Okay. Let me.
I need that heart.
There we go. Where's the heart?
It's up here.
All right.
Oh, oops!
Dang.
Where am I?
There you are. So how are you liking the water controls? Because this is actually like the first Donkey Kong Country Returns game that actually has like,
you know, a bunch
water sections around here.
That's pretty good.
All right, we can actually toss that.
That stick slam.
Uh-huh.
That's the one I'm having a little...
I think, I can't recall what control it is for the button to actually do that, but... Alright, gonna pull this up right here. Oh, oh, there we go, okay.
Poor young man.
Is it like the ZL button that
you
do?
I think it was L. Okay. Oh, look at that, I could just throw my chattering teeth.
Yeah, what the heck? Oh my god, this is awesome.
Unlimited power!
Okay, so while he's on my back, he can, like, shoot his dentures and stuff like that. That's kind of cool. Alright, there we go, get the N right there. Because I believe if you... Oh, dang, we just barely missed that.
And there we go.
You want to hop off my back this time or keep on riding?
I want to see jump.
Okay. Look at that. Okay, awesome.
You could do it.
Uh-huh. I got the bounce when you're on my back, so that's kind of cool. And then... Oh, I can even do the roll like that. Look at that. They even have the old animation of Diddy Kong when he was riding on, you know, the barrels back then from the original Donkey Kong. That's awesome.
Oh, wait, how do I get up your back? There we go.
All right.
So I think... we did that already. Uh-huh. I was trying to go back and get that.
No. I did the ground pound and got it. I'm going to get this So,
I got it. Okay.
Oh, what the? Okay. Just a single banana right there. But dude, though, this is actually my first time actually playing a Donkey Kong game, like co-op, so I have no idea how this is going to play, but...
Probably.
So far, pretty good. Oh, whoa. Well, dang.
Is that a rabbit?
I think that's, like an owl or something like that. I think I saw, like, in the cutscenes or whatever that there were going to be, like, owl enemies as well, because sadly, those, oh, nice.
What is this? Right. Is this new?
Oh, look at this. Okay, got some bananas right here. Let's get them quick. Oh, what the heck? Oh! Get that last banana over there. Oh. Oh.
You guys
there we go. Nice! Got ourselves the sixth puzzle piece right there. Alright. Dude, this game looks so beautiful, though.
Yeah,
like,
it does.
Just looking at it graphically.
Whoa!
Oh, dang it. I was gonna bounce backwards again. You got that? You can bounce! Nice save!
Yeah!
Alright, now, let me get this dude right here. Okay, we need to toss this dude over here and get the... There we go, get the Kong glider.
Alright.
Awesome. Alright, whoa!
Is there like a bubble?
I don't know if there is. I think it's like when you go off screen like that right there, it's like it gives
just
you a few
you
seconds.
Back.
Yeah, it teleports you.
Yeah, because I was hoping that there was... Okay.
Wait, where'd you go?
On your back?
Oh! Okay, I was like, where the heck did you go? I was looking all over for you. Alright. Let's get over here. Do some ground pounds on here. And there we go. Alright, we're gonna get over here. Now let's see if we can actually time this right here and
I'll just let you handle it.
Okay, okay. Alright, I'm gonna wait for it. Okay, here we go. There we go.
I was mashing with you in spirit.
Got those 14 bananas.
They're raisin lips.
Oh my god. The character models do look a lot better though. You can see all that like HD fur and the raisin lips.
Yeah, like that is
on Cranky Kong. That is awesome.
Got need some chapstick or something. That, that is some old lips.
Yep.
Lost mangroves.
Yeah, what the heck? Man? Lost mangroves. I just realized the name of this place. I think there's like some mangrove stage in Donkey Kong Country Returns. I can't recall, but cool. So we did the first stage right there, and we're probably going to be doing it world per video or something like that. And I think this game has like 6 worlds, so
yeah,
kind of a short playthrough. If you all do want us to split the parts, let us know in the comments below, and we'll do that. If the episodes do end up getting too long, like an hour long or something like that.
Is this in the music?
Yeah, it's like the original Donkey Kong.
Yeah, and
music.
Then you can see Funky's airplane. Was
Funky's
playing in the other
dang.
One? Was it?
No, he wasn't. Funky wasn't in the other
Yeah,
game.
That's why it looks so familiar.
Uh-huh.
Or unfamiliar, since it wasn't there. And
yeah.
The banana with wings and the gem eyes.
Alright, so we're gonna actually... Yeah, I forgot Funky Kong is actually in this game. He takes over the shop now that Cranky Kong's...
Oh, because Cranky's running around.
Uh-huh. I guess he passed it on to Funky now. But, what's the inventory all about? Okay. So, I guess after we unlock the store, we can get, like, items and stuff right here. See, a lot of items from the previous game, and then some that are like easy mode right here.
So look, you can see right here that when you're playing single player, you can switch in between the three.
Mm-hmm. You like, can have like an extra barrel or something
like
that.
What's Diddy Kong?
That's Diddy Kong. I think the pink one is Dixie Kong.
Dixie and then Cranky.
Yeah.
Why is Diddy too... Oh, wait. Diddy?
Oh, my bad.
Oh, because there's... Whatever. I'm ready.
All right. So yeah, they definitely did make this game a lot easier with items, but I think the stages are a bit more difficult from what we've seen so far, and my god, that freaking slowdown right there on the loading screen.
That awesome frame rate.
Mm-hmm. That was actually shorter than I thought it was going to be. Oh, look at Cranky Kong! Ooh, kill him! That nice stuff. He was like doing some little like swirl or something like that. Oh yes! Puzzle piece.
It's funny how Cranky's like a
whoa!
That is a watermelon
that's
bomb.
That's a watermelon bomb!
What
the heck? Well, dang. Get that. Oh! Alright, I'm gonna get up here, see what's around here.
There's a coin.
I guess I'll get it. That way we can buy some banana juice. Some...
Or the keys.
Uh huh. Okay, we'll see what this does here.
Ooh.
Oh! Whoa. I lost it!
Oh, I thought you were dead because I. the water.
I thought it was too.
You think there's something down there, though?
Yeah, there. I think there is. Let's actually explore.
Do that back.
Dude, I love the water. Oh, there we go. Hopefully it doesn't crush us or something like that. I love the water controls, though. It's like for such a big ape or whatever, like he really moves.
Really smooth.
Yeah, he really moves very smoothly and gracefully underwater. I'm going to grab this. Oh, you're on my back again.
We can. There's a thing up there.
Yeah, I'm going to get up there in just a sec. Okay, let's see here.
I think we can...
Oh, actually, I know what we can do here.
Can we...
Okay. I'm going to do a roll jump and get us over there.
Okay.
Oh, wait, wait well, dang. Okay, I think we got to wait for the perfect timing and then we'll be there. Okay. Ah, what the heck?
I can't grab ledges.
I guess not. Let's see what's down here. Oh, bonus. Okay. Secret area right here. All right. Let's see if we can get all these bananas here. Oh,
so much no! Going on. Yeah, hard to see.
I couldn't control myself there.
It's okay. All right. I'll all right. Do it. No, I won't. No,
it's time to let the master Cranky Kong do it.
Yeah, because you know he's got to. They got to make all those memes true that Nintendo's been posting.
Show them whippersnappers what's going on. Ooh! Oh, oh! Are you gonna get it?
I don't think this is gonna work out.
No.
They're a little spread out. Yeah, they were spread out too far.
These actually seem a lot more difficult because this was like the first one we ran into. That was actually.
Can we go back in?
I don't think we can. Oops. Nope, it just shoots us
back. One time and you mess. I'm sorry.
Let's see. Oh, it's all good. I'm noticing something here. Like, it's like we have to get up there somehow. So let's actually come over here. Maybe this is something that we gotta do. I don't know.
Can we break? This looks like something we can break.
Oh, there we go. Got on. All right.
Well, I'll just.
I'll get lead. It. Yeah, come up, go over that way so the camera can follow. Okay.
Yep.
There we go. Okay. Got the K. Nice.
These barrels look like stuff we can bust.
Yeah, they actually are. They got little secrets.
Glad I didn't try that before we jumped on there.
Oh!
Tried to smack me up.
Uh huh. All right. Oh! You get the watermelon bomb and blow them up. I think there's something down here actually.
The banana. Let's
get that real quick. Hey. Banana, where you
winged
be going?
The banana.
Ooh,
do you think there's something in the water?
I think so. So let's actually be careful while the sharks are under here.
There's no food here.
No.
We're good.
Oh wow! Just bananas right there. I thought there was actually
suicidal for some bananas.
Pretty much. Oh my god. Good thing we actually move really fast underwater here.
Would have known that Cranky's like a million years old and so
agile.
Yeah.
Nothing there?
I have a feeling something's up there.
Yeah, there's gotta be something up there. Okay. Hey, look at that! Nice. I didn't even think my jump was gonna reach right there. Okay. I don't know what... Oh, you're on my back now.
Yeah.
Let me actually roll through these guys real quick. Ah. Alright.
Sandbag time.
I see it right there. Okay, we're gonna have to somehow... Let's see here. Okay, I'm gonna grab this dude. Okay.
Throw
is that
it
there? Yep. Ah, there we go. Nice. All right, now I just gotta
not do what I just did.
Roll jump. There we go.
Oh, does that like swan dive into the water?
Uh huh. Isn't that awesome? Like right before you go through the water, it just like sets yourself up for like a nice little swan dive.
I don't think Cranky does that. He's too old.
Nope. I think this section right here is supposed to be for like.
Yeah, take that,
bud. Supposed to be for like Dixie Kong or something like that. At least, dang it!
Oh, I didn't get. Yep, I'm still alive.
Hit. There you go. All right, I'm gonna get that. Oh, coming down.
Yep.
Come on, Grandpa, let's go.
Maybe old, but I'm fragile. I mean, agile.
I was about to say. I don't think that's part of the memes. Okay. All right, there you go.
I broke a wall back here.
Oh, you did? Okay,
yeah,
let's see what's over here.
Oh, nanners. That's
balloons?
All that's here.
Okay. Cranky Kong probably is like those old school gamers. At my age, we never left a banana behind.
You should see some of the places they put these bananas.
I know,
it's
right?
Like, you want this banana, or you want to die?
Pretty much. Oh, money! Let's go. All right. Good thing you got that bounce right there. Bouncing.
Teeth. See if I can hit this. Oh, that didn't work out too well.
Okay, it takes like 3 hits to knock those guys out, I'm guessing.
Alright. And he's got like this bad stick, just so BA, but stick to. Uh oh,
we're running out of air. Oh, snap. I just realized there is an air gauge. Okay. So we're gonna have to be careful about that.
Scuba diving gorillas.
Uh-huh. There's gotta be something down here too. Yeah. Oh no! I'm gonna die.
I'm coming home. Never mind.
Oh, puzzle piece. Here we go. Okay, I can't go down there. Okay, I'm out of here.
I'm coming.
Alright, wait, did you die? Whoa! Oh wow!
That shark got lunch.
Went all sharky on.
He got a big mouthful.
Mm-hmm. Thankfully, though, since we got that puzzle piece, we don't have to go back and get it. So, I had a feeling something was suspicious there.
That's so weird. This bulldog.
Oh. Whoa.
Oh, I'm coming.
Okay.
Get down. There we go. Since the camera seems to enjoy my raisin lips so much.
Yeah, I wonder. Oh, it looks like we need Dixie for the propeller right there.
Yeah, well, can I? Is there a way I can, like, change mid-game or something?
I don't think you can. That's the only thing that, let's
that
see.
Ain't it.
Nope. I think you have to have one of those barrels in order to change.
Yeah, but you can't use them in multiplayer, it says so.
Wait, really?
Yeah, when you go over to it, it says cannot be used in multiplayer.
Oh, wow! What the heck? I didn't even realize that.
Yeah, okay. I'll show you when we get back to the menu.
Look at this right here, we got ourselves. Bouncing! Oh, nice. Oh,
yeah.
Oh no! Oh, no! Okay, we come back.
Oh, I thought that was the... Oh, I thought that was the plan!
No! Okay. Whoa! Okay, got a duck. So we don't get chopped
Who
up
left
right
this
here.
This is dangerous!
Okay, there's something over here. Alright, you stay there.
Yep, I will. I have no problem chilling right here.
All right. Wow, what the heck?
For
just
bananas.
Bananas. All right.
Yep, you got it.
Oh, it was just a second delayed. But hey, there we go. Got all the conga letters, and we got most of the puzzle pieces, so there we go. Because, if you actually get all the conga letters in each world, it unlocks an extra stage, so it's kind of like Kirby Triple Deluxe, actually, yeah. To where there's, like, an extra stage for,
I'm gonna try to unplug this.
Okay.
Okay, we're good.
All right.
How do I check my back?
I think the Wii Home menu or
something.
You know
what? I think
like
it doesn't matter until it's about to die. So
yeah, it'll like flash red.
But check the menu real quick.
Let's see here. Okay, we
can
go to
the items, or is that before we go to a level?
I don't know what that is.
I think it's before we go into a level. They let you pick items before you start.
Oh yeah, yeah.
And then they show you the barrels.
Okay. Well, let's actually come in here and okay, this is low. They have really long loading screens.
Wait, long time. Welcome to. Funky's Fly. Oh, wait. Whoa. Long time no see. Welcome to Funky's Flying By. Don't tell me you forgot your pal Funky Kong. I'm here to help you on another epic adventure with my cutoff jeans and my buff shirt.
It's been a long time
That's
since
so
we've
weird.
Seen this dude. What?
Just how, like, when he was like, hey, nothing like the class. His fur is so. Look.
Look at that. It just rustles. this is like groundbreaking for Nintendo.
Look at that. It literally reminds me of, like, Sully from,
Sully from...
Monsters, Inc. Uh-huh. Yeah, how he has, like, all the amazing fur stuff. So you can buy them, but, like I said, unless you can use the barrels and I can't, but it told me I couldn't.
Huh. Okay, let's see, let's actually get a Dixie Kong barrel or something like that.
Hey, what does the cranky one say?
Oh,
see, he ain't selling it because we're not...
It's probably
because
of the,
single player.
Wow. Alright, you wanna get a... Honestly, I kind of don't want to, what is it? Like
spend anything yet?
Yeah, like use the items or whatever? Or did you want to use the items for like certain difficult stages?
I don't
stages?
Need items.
All right, then. Well, I guess we're just going to go balls deep here. And
yep.
Going to turn down.
For the cheering.
For the weak. The weak at heart.
Just like walking, because I'm riding on your back.
Oh, is this the next stage? Okay.
Walking is for buff people.
Canopy.
And not pink sweater wearing awesome monkey. So, like, yeah, go to the inventory real quick.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's see here.
See, when you go over to the barrels.
Yeah, it's like, cannot select that
item
in multiplayer. Dang, so I guess it's just a single player thing. Okay.
Because you're not like when you're in single player, you're just donkey and you have them on your back.
Uh-huh.
I'm guessing you get the barrels so that they give you the abilities to get the other items.
Ah, I see. All right, well, you ready for the next stage?
Yep, let's do it.
Let's go. All right.
So raisin lips away!
It's time for Canopy Chaos. I wonder how, I'm noticing that these stages are, like, really, really long, and while this game does have fewer worlds, I wonder how many stages there are.
You don't have to hold a button to run, do you?
No, you don't. He just runs automatically.
Okay, that's why I'd be rolling all over the place and killing myself on accident.
Oh, because you're trying to,
Yeah, because I'm so used to, like...
Actually, wait a sec. We need yeah, this
I'll
dude
chill up here. You
right
got that.
Here? Okay.
You know, like, because in most games you hold, like, the B button to run and all that.
Uh-huh. Oh, secret area.
Oh, not this again.
All right. Hopefully we can do this time. I think these areas are a lot easier with the other brothers or whatever it is. We're almost there. Look at Cranky go.
Yeah. Oh, all right. Get that one. Yep. We got the one over there.
All right. There we go. You got the honor.
I'm the best.
Oh, and there we go. Our first bonus area complete.
Back in my day, you wouldn't have saw the raisin on my lips. Got it. Oh,
that was close. Okay, I'm gonna. Wow, what the?
You know
heck?
What I just noticed?
Oh, what?
That I'm just gonna wait here until he brings me to you. That bug has a monocle.
Yeah, it does.
Come on, camera. Yes.
All right, let me see. Actually, get on my back real quick so I can.
There we go.
Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay, now let me just come right here real quick. Okay, see what that is. Yes, got the heart. All right.
Yep, guide us through the danger. I hope.
Wow, what the heck was... Oh no! This is gone, Ari, no!
How did I die? Wait, you're still alive.
Oh god, okay.
I got cheated.
Come back. I have no idea what just happened right there. Maybe you hopped on my back or something? Hop on my back?
Probably.
Okay. Or actually, I'm just gonna...
Oh, great.
Okay.
Come on, Cranky.
Okay, I'm gonna get our hearts back. Alright, there we go. Alright.
So wait, it's telling me to do something.
Wait a sec.
Told me to do something. Just a minute.
Ground pound or the bounce or what is it?
It said something. Let me see. Wait, hold up.
Okay. I think it was just saying about bouncing off those enemies. Wow, what the? I keep running into these guys.
Muscular penguin?
Uh-huh.
Penguins aren't muscular. They're soft. Like babies.
Oh, is there something over here? No.
No?
Alright. I think we're clear there. Oh, but there are... Okay, we gotta be careful.
He's shooting fish like arrows.
Oh, okay. Please save me! I'm coming!
You'll be coming.
Yep. Alright. Okay, why is my roll jump acting weird? Probably because I have these Wii remote controls.
No, I really that like debauchery. Is that monocle?
Oh, there's something down here. Yeah. Let's pull that up.
Wait a minute.
Wow! Wait, what?! Oh, there were spikes there!
This game is messed up.
What the heck? And it sent us, like, all the way back to the beginning.
I thought those spikes were, like, just a part of the background.
Yeah, I didn't even see that there. Thankfully, though, we don't have to go back through that.
You know what? Okay. I'm gonna let... Monocle Man. I'm gonna let you handle this.
Alright. Yeah, get on my back real quick so that we won't have that death again. Alright. I'm gonna bounce us right... Oh my god, I keep messing up with that. I have to get used to that because it's kind of like a slow...
That's what it was.
It's like a slow movement. So,
yeah.
Do you want me to keep going for a bit? Or
I can get down.
Okay. I'm gonna kill you. Get out of here. Slurt! Alright. Let's see. Now we know not to go through that one section again because there is like, what is it? Spikes right there. All for a coin. Like, what the heck?
You're a penguin.
Kill that dude.
Yeah, I didn't know I was suicidal for a coin. I didn't know I was gonna die.
Wait a sec. There's something. Oh, okay. Oh. Alright, here we go. It's fine. I don't think there was anything important. Probably just.
I hope.
Probably just. Okay. That must have been a secret area down there. Let's see what this is.
Okay. Oh, it just makes us end it.
Okay. Oh, that's what it was? I see.
Like, so we don't keep getting bananas. I was about to say rings.
Yeah. Okay, you can actually bounce on this. So you're at, like, an advantage right here because you got the bounce. So you can just, see right there? Look at that. What are spikes? Oh, I somehow grabbed you in the air. Oh, my God.
You think I'll save you?
All right, you want me to keep going, or... Oh, hold
on! Wait, let me, yeah, because it'll save us both.
Okay.
Okay, right. Just bounce right on across.
Bouncing. All right, there's something right here.
That's the suicidal stuff
again. Oh, that's why they had the spikes there before, because of,
You needed Cranky.
Uh-huh, you need Cranky right there. Okay, let's see here. Oh! Oh, look at Cranky with them moves. All right, gotta pick that up. There we go.
There you go, puzzle piece.
All right.
Okay, when we make it over here, I'm gonna jump down.
Yeah, now you can get off my back. All right. Whoa, duck! That's fine. Take one for the team. Yep. All right, because right here, they have so many Donkey Kong barrels.
That was wrong.
What? Wow, what the heck? I died like, okay, I'm coming back. Oh, I'm coming.
There we go.
All right.
There we gotta get up there.
Yeah, there's definitely.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no. No. Dang it, my bad.
That worked wonderfully.
All right, I'm gonna roll right here. Pop here.
Oh, I'm alive.
Uh-huh. What?
Slugs are bad people.
They really are. So freaking annoying. I keep hitting them. Alright. Let's see. Oh! Okay, you can actually make them fall off if you ground pound there. Alright. Oh, okay, you got that dude. Alright.
We gonna get up there. Oh, we can bounce. Oh.
Yeah. Okay. On my back.
Alright. Oh, and up there to the left.
Yeah. There we go. Oh, secret area. Okay. Another secret area. Like, my gosh, these stages are so long. All right.
Oh. We must split and conquer.
There we go. All right. We're getting the hang of these now. Look at that. All right. Got ourselves 100 bananas, an extra life, and a puzzle piece right there.
That beard is just so magnificent.
He's like a silverback gorilla or something like that.
Silver chin gorilla?
Silver chin gorilla. There you go. Alright. Alright, we gotta be careful here. Cranky!
So awesome.
Alright, let's see. Nothing there. Okay. I thought there was gonna be something special. Alright. Oh, wait. Did we get all the letters?
Yeah, we did.
Okay, we did.
Oh, we can climb up there for a puzzle.
Yeah, there's gotta be something. Oh, okay.
I'll get on your back. You can bounce up.
Onto my back. Okay, there we go. All right, awesome. Puzzle piece right there. There's something up here too. Oh, shoot.
It's like a record player, kind of.
What the heck? What? I messed up. Oh my god. I think that's actually the secret to where you can play the record player and it'll play like the original song.
Yeah.
I just messed up right there. I'm still trying to get used to Cranky Kong's controls.